Dalawang Pinoy designers ang nagpakita ng kanilang galing sa International Fashion Showcase sa London Fashion Week. Isinusulong ng dalawang paggamit ng mga material na galing mismo sa Pilipinas. Mula London, magbabandila si Rose Eclarinal.
In Dreams You Are, ito ang tawag ni Mitch Dulce sa kanyang autumn-winter collection ng mga fashion hats na tampok sa International Fashion Showcase ng London Fashion Week.
It's highly inspired by Marie Antoinette and like decadence, basically like frivolity. It's probably my most girly collection. It's got a lot of bows, crowns.
Pina fiber at tinalak ang sinusulong ni Dulce sa kanyang mga disenyo.
I would want people to know that we are able to create new products, like strong, globally appealing products. You know, it's important to be modern and contemporary.
Tampok din sa exhibit ang isa pang young designer na si Jerome Lorico. Pina fiber din ang bida sa kanyang knitwear design na hango naman sa tradisyon ng tribal groups sa Pilipinas.
I wanted to bring something that's modern and yet something that's also referential to something that's very culturally native in our country.
Sustainable fashion daw ang patok ngayon. Sa disenyo ni Jerome, pinaghalong pineapple fiber at cotton ang hinabi niya sa kanyang mga panlamig.
I believe that we would be able to help sustain the pineapple fiber industry in our country and hopefully do this and create a new business prospect.
Umaasang dalawang designer sa mas malaking suporta mula sa gobyerno para lalong mas makilala ang mga Pinoy sa international fashion scene. Para sa Bandila, Rose Eclarinal, London.